As the most modern fighter aircraft born in Europe, the Eurofighter Typhoon is a mighty iron bird with mantaron strike capabilities. And now, it will be even more powerful with electronic warfare capabilities. The Luftwaffe will receive increased electronic warfare capabilities on its Eurofighter Typhoons, thanks to a partnership between Rafael Advanced Defense Systems and Hensoldt. Accordingly, the Israeli and German partners signed a cooperation agreement on October 18th to combine Rafael's SkyShare airborne electronic warfare port with Hensoldt's Calitron attack technology. Once developed, the Luftwaffe will use the port to turn its Eurofighter Typhoon into an electronic attack platform. The project is expected to be completed in 2028. The SkyShield was developed as an all-inclusive multi-purpose escort jammer and electronic attack system. SkyShield engages enemy radars in hostile environments, providing comprehensive electronic countermeasures against enemy threats. The system creates a corridor for multiple attacking aircraft, thus increasing aircraft survivability in time and providing attack options. SkyShare operates in frequencies from 1 to 18 GHz. It consists of a digital interferometer signal detection system, a digital radio frequency memory technique generator, and modular solid-state steering transmitters for jamming. Rafael claims their system is fully compatible with 4.5 generation fighters. Notably, the SkyShield uses the same interface as Rafael's lightning targeting port, which Eurofighter Typhoon uses, reducing integration time and costs. The compact size of the SkyShield port allows it to be incorporated into a wide range of aircraft, including small, medium, and large combat aircraft. The system provides considerable strength in a 360-degree radius over a wide range of frequencies. With outstanding direction finding accuracy, the digital receiver can trace complex emitters. SkyShield reportedly protects not just a single aircraft, but an entire fighter formation. The system provides an electronic warfare shield to prevent enemies from targeting friendly forces. It is said to be effective against modern-day advanced radar threats and capable of dealing with dense electromagnetic environments. Potent close support and escort jamming systems like SkyShield and the Lightning port can detect and neutralize the adversary's radar signals, enabling fighter jets to quickly suppress or destroy surface-to-air missile batteries and clear the air denial axis. As an external jammer to the aircraft, SkyShield can operate as the final jamming phase in case the enemy fires a surface-to-air missile toward an aircraft. The X-guard fiber optic tow decoy can interrupt the signal and redirect it in another direction, allowing the strike package to drop free-form bombs on high-value enemy targets. The SkyShield jammers use fast switching multi-beam array transmitters, enabling them to jam and deceive multiple threats simultaneously. Not only is a symbol for the Luftwaffe, the Eurofighter Typhoon is also being used by the Royal Air Force, Austria, Spain, and Italy. With its characteristic delta wing design, the Typhoon is a very versatile aircraft at both high and low speeds. The digital flight control system and superior aerodynamic design also help this fighter to maintain high maneuverability in a narrow range. When combined with the remarkable electronic warfare capabilities of the Sky Shield, the Typhoon will further develop its inherent power.